needy, oh, I needy, every hour that I need thee. Oh, bless me now, my Savior, for I come to thee. At this time, I want to thank you, Pastor Melvin, your ministers and associates, for sharing the word of God with this family today. And I want to thank this family for trusting us with someone that you love. To walk with the Lord 103 years is truly a blessing. It's a history lesson within itself. We want to thank you, Mother, for allowing us to be here for you. As we give her back to God, as we say good night to Mother, we say good afternoon to you. This concludes the service of Mother Beulah McLeod. Let us all stand and be received. Thank you. God bless you.